food to keep our babies healthy. Do you know when I go to the doctor, the first thing they do is weigh me, and they announce the number out loud, and I have to remind myself to act proud that I've put on 2 pounds when for most of my adult life, news like that would just make me spiral.